I'm on the dope. Oh shit, no bro. Oh my god. Already? I just got on a fucking joint, bro. The fuck? Alright, man, guess what, bro? Guess what? Man, we got the Kansas City Chiefs at the Buffalo Bills, bro. And y'all wouldn't believe who I picked in this one. Guess who I picked? I'm surprised y'all let y'all know who I picked. Let's get this shit started, man. Alright, look at my boy Pat, bro. Look at Pat. 3 touchdowns, 1 interception. You already know what time it is, bro. You already know we about to cut the fuck up. We about to cut up, bro. Watch this. Watch me cut up. Watch me cut up on this field, bro. Watch. Psych, I picked the fucking Bills. Stop playing me, bro. You already know what time it is. I always go for the underdogs, bro. Y'all already know what time it is. I'm an underdog. Oh, shit, no, bro. Oh, my God. Already? I just got on a fucking joint, bro. The fuck? All right, Josh Allen, I need you, bro. I need you. You know, I always go for the underdogs, bro. I'm still sick, but I always go for the underdogs, bro. But guess what? I need you right here. I know you inaccurate and all, but they say you got the biggest arm in the NFL, my dude. And a sucker's arm, too, because that shit was straight fucking garbage, bro. Let me see what's going on, bro. I can't believe this score in one play, bro. Am I that trash? Like, come on, bro. Stop trying to play me all type of way, EA, bro. Like... Oh my gosh, I had a beat too, bro. Damn it, bro. I had this man beat downfield, bro, and I couldn't get the ball out of my hand. Josh Allen, bro, you gotta do better, bro. You gotta support me, man. I support you. I support you, Josh. Why you don't support me, bro? Come on, man. Hey, hurry up, hurry. Get that. Oh, first down. I don't give a fuck what you talking about. First down, bro. Let's move this offense down the field, man. Let's get going, bro. Damn, they blitzing. Guess what? He got him beat. Let's go. We already about to punish these dudes. I done tell y'all stop playing me, bro. Let's go, man. Hey, we gonna run that ball to the left, bro. We gonna run that ball to get him. Get up. Oh, he got him. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Y'all can score. We can score too, bro. I ain't playing no games, bro. Let's run this ball again. Let's run this ball to the left, bro. Get a block. Ooh, get up, man. Oh man, that juke was too late, bro. You need to juke better than that, bro. Come on, bro. Help a G out, man. Help a G out, bro. Beasley, I'm gonna send you on the drag and steady that pulse inside or whatever the fuck you call that shit. Oh, Beasley cutting up. Can you do that in real life? I got Beasley on my fantasy team, too. I might start him, bro. Let's go. You see this? Another first down. Tell it right, my G. He got another first down, bro. That's so damn hyped up, bro. I need to take my medicine, bro. ADHD people should not be playing games. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. He could have beat him, bro. Oh, Singletary hurt. Singletary, sit your ass down. I don't need you anywhere, bro. I got Josh Allen, bro. I don't need you, bro. Sit your ass down somewhere. Hell around you. You thought you were doing. Who is this? Moss? I think that shit said Moss. Oh, my. Oh, my God, bro. He hurt? Croft, come on, man. Hey, don't do me like this, EA. Y'all gonna hurt all my people, bro? Bro, I swear EA trying to play me right now, bro. They hurting all my people, man. That's crazy, bro. Get it! Oh my God! You fucking suck ass, bro! You're supposed to catch it! Oh my God, bro! Every time I get in a fucking end zone, it's the same goddamn thing, bro. Every time, bro. Touchdown! Let's go! You damn right I'm going for, bitch! Alright, y'all, be back on defense, bro. Hey, defense, I need y'all to step up, bro. I think I picked the wrong play last time. I'm in the zone. I had that, bro. If he went across the field, I had interception all the way. Damn, how you 2 for 2 for 79 yards, bro? Am I that garbage? God damn, you garbage, my G. I'm garbage. Get the middle. I got him. What his name is? Melillo? Whatever the fuck his name is. Oh my God, you could have been a pick, bro. You gotta pick him. You gotta know when to hold him, you gotta know when to fold him, you gotta know when to pick the ball, bro. Come on, bro. Help me out, man. Shit. Come on, man. Hey. We need a third and six, bro. We know they're not gonna run. Come on, I got the middle. Oh my god. Hey! Who fucking man? Who man was that? Shit! His ass is wide fucking open. Nice play for Kansas City, picking up the first. He more open than that girl that met on Tinder. Shit! Let's go, man. I'm surprised they fucking running the ball, bro. Like, I'm surprised they're running the ball, but hey, it don't matter what y'all do. They're gonna be hard to stop with Le'Veon, bro. I'm telling you, bro. But I thought we played that well, man. Third and six, and for some reason he. And the middle got open, and I saw that shit. I just couldn't get over there, bro. Travis Kelce, 8 receptions, 1 touchdown. Damn, he killed the last week, bro. Hopefully he don't kill me like that. I like playing with this Manilo guy, because he good. I don't know about Campbell, whoever the fuck that is. Look at this. When he run like that, he dangerous out the pocket, bro. Because he's so spot on. Let's go, man. Let's get this shit going, bruh. You think they're running in here? I'm blitzing anyway. I know they're probably not gonna run it, but I'm still blitzing, bro. I knew they was gonna run it. Let's get out of that. Oh my god, bro. That's my fault, man. I thought they was gonna run it, bro. He fumbled. What the fuck? Man, come on, bro. Man, hell no, man. We ain't on this shit, dog. But I can't keep going score for score with this motherfucker, bro. I swear. What you got for me, bro? What you got for me? You gonna run it? I already know you. Oh, they not gonna run it. He is gonna run it. Oh, my God. Oh, did he dive? I'm fucking you up next time you get that ball, bitch. All right, man. Let's get this offense rolling, bro. Let's go, man. We on this offense this time, bro. Hey, Beasley cutting the fuck up. Beasley cutting up, watch this, y'all. Beasley cutting up. This same play but working. Beasley cutting the fuck up right now, bro. Like, for real, dog. You can't make this up. Beasley acting a fool, bro. Ooh, shit. Let's go, bro. I've been scared as hell. I ain't gonna lie. That's why I've been quiet. I thought that was an interception. I would have been pissed, bro. Cause I've been low key scared as now what the fuck was gonna happen. Let's go, man. I got Brown or I got Diggs. Diggs, you look like you could do something right here, bro. Come on, I got you, Diggs. Diggs, what the fuck? What are you doing, man, G? Diggs, I believe in you, bro. Stay your ass and bounce. I'm gonna send on Beasley on the drag. Knox might be open for a touchdown. Knox might be over like a touchdown, like I said. Stop playing with me, bro. What the hell wrong with y'all? Alright, bro. Y'all see what I can do with a good play. Y'all already see what I can do with a good playbook, bro. Let's go. Where we going? Oh, shit. He got me. Get pump his ass. What the fuck? He's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Oh, my God, bro. They got Patrick Mahomes looking like Tyreek Hill running the damn ball. Y'all saw this man do all that spinning and juking, bro. Like, who the hell you thought he was, bro? Then you running the ball on me, bro? Oh, my God. Come on, man. I gotta. The Bills do got a bad rush defense, but their pass defense supposed to be good. We gonna go man. Oh, never mind. The Tyreek gonna burn. No, the safety back there to help. So let's go man. As long as everybody got their responsibility. Oh, I saw that. I just couldn't get there in time, bro. I saw that shit, bro. That's crazy. What is the second down, bro? I gotta get on him, bro. Edmonds or whatever, because. Oh my gosh, bro, what's going on? My responsibility was the right side of the linebacker, I mean the tight end and the running back. Like, what are y'all doing, bro? Fuck! I guess it could be a back and forth game. This could be into the game, bro. Life, but this could be into the game. I can't keep going back and forth with these dudes, bro. Cause my offense ain't gonna score all the time. Like, that shit crazy. Like, come on, bro. I gonna need somebody to get a fucking stop, bro. 2 minute warning. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Damn. Buffalo, I need y'all to step the fuck up, man. I need y'all to step up, bro. I might blitz his. We might have to blitz his ass, bro. Whatever happens, happens. Fuck! I just didn't get there in time. Whatever happens, happens. I'm gonna blitz his ass again, bro. Mahomes is so fucking good, bro. He didn't look like that last week against the fucking Raiders, though. I tell you that shit. I ain't hitting on dude, but damn. Get his ass. Get his fuck. Oh, my. Oh, no. Y'all gotta be fucking shitting me, bro. Y'all can't even tackle. Beasley had that man beat. Allen, I'm gonna need you to throw better than that shit there, bro. Like, you gotta help me out, bro. Y'all saw how Allen threw that shit? Oh, my God. Allen, you threw it wrong. What the fuck, Allen? He was wide open, y'all, but look how Allen threw the bitch. I had the Amazon stick up and I threw it. He had a fucking touchdown. Allen, bro. Come on, help me out. Sorry, bitch. Like I said, y'all, it was no harm, no foul if I didn't score because we get the ball back here. But still, Allen, I expect you to throw that fucking ball better, bro. Get that shit. Get fucking shit out of here. Let's go, man. Let's get this ball going, bro. That interception was expectable. Oh, shit. Wrong thing. Brown, cough, I'm gonna send you in a drag, or Knox, or whatever the fuck your name is, you going in a drag. Get out of here, let's go, bro. This offense is pretty good, bro. I'm just letting y'all know that. This offense is pretty good, bro. Oh, my God, look at the holes in this motherfucker. That's more open than that girl hole. Oh, my God, that was fluent. So loose. Oh my goodness! God damn, that was nice. Get that shit. Ooh, I like that out of you, but you too damn slow to turn around. Whoa, what that is? Oh, 2 yards. Hey, I ain't complaining. 2 yards better than no yards. Shit, I ain't gonna complain on that shit. Beasley, I'm gonna see you in the drag, bro. Cough. Hey, that's the same play Cough scoring, right? Oh my God, hey, I might do that same play again, because Cough looked like he was wide ass open, bro. Cough looked like he was wide ass open. You try to get an interception on me, bro? But, hey, Beasley gotta have at least about 8 catches, bro. I've been depending on him like a motherfucker. Let's go. First down, let's go. We gotta hurry up and score, bro. If we get the ball back last, hey, if we could pull out a fucking... Oh my God, that was close. What the fuck was that? We gonna run the ball, man. We gonna run the ball. We might surprise them, we might not, but as long as I get some yards, I'll be happy, bro. Oh my God, bro! I need a good play here, man. I don't like these players, but hey, I ain't the fucking coach, so don't blame me, blame them. All right, let's go. Let's go, touchdown. Let's go. I believe in you, Diggs. I believe in you. Let's go, bro. It was a long-ass drive. I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's 6 minutes and a quarter. That drive was 3 minutes. If we didn't score, I'd have been pissed. Get your ass down. Oh, me, bro. I saw you. Turn around, Drew. What is that? 1 yard? Damn, he still get 2 yards. Like, shit, bro. All right, let's stay where we at. If they run the ball, I'll make a play. But right now, we got to stay where we at. I got you. Oh, my God. I hate when he do that. Oh, no. I hate when he do that shit, bro. We had this man gobbled up like some damn cookies, bro. And he still managed to throw that bitch. I just hate when that shit happens, bro. That shit's so heartbreaking. And that shit happened in real life, too, bro. It's so heartbreaking. You think you got this man cornered or whatever, and he do stupid shit like that. Get your ass down. You got to at least hold them boys to a field goal, man. Because I might score a touchdown, so I ain't worrying about a field goal. We gotta at least make these guys fumble or some shit, bro. Cause this shit getting on my fucking nerve, dog. Get your ass through it. Get your ass. Ooh, boy, if he had bricked that shit, I'd have been shitting. I ain't gonna lie. I'd have thrown. This is a brand new controller, by the way. I'd have thrown this bitch. Let's go, man. Hey, Yup. Who the fuck? They always do that little run around play, bro. Oh my god, bro. What are you doing? You could have had an interception. 24? Fuck. 24, you ass, bro. You could have had an interception, bro. He ran straight by the dude. What the fuck is you doing, bro? Come on, man. Yeah, I in the middle. Oh, I didn't know he was going to do it. I don't care. We going to score anyway, but I didn't know he was going to do that shit. Oh, they going for two. They going for two, y'all. All right, so the Chiefs went for two. There's some slick. That touchdown was my fault because I was expecting a running back to come back in. I wasn't expecting a running back to go up the field. You know how they come out and then they cut back in. That's why I was expecting him to do. That's why I stayed in the middle. But he did the opposite. They did that. They did a good job though. That was my fault though. I take full responsibility for that bullshit. Give me that shit. But like I said, we gonna be going score for score on this bitch. That's all I seen. Get off me. We gonna be going score for score, bro. That's all I seen, cause they can't stop me and I can't stop them. If we can get one stop on defense, I'm sending Diggs deep. And I'm sending Beasley on a thing, drag. Get off me, bro. Let's go, bro. This is what I'm telling y'all. Let's go, man. It's going to come down. I need a stop, bro. I got to get a stop on defense, bro. It's going to come down to a stop, man. Give me that. Get out of bounds. Give me that shit, because if you fumble out, bust your ass, bro. Let's go, bro. Damn, this offense moving, bro. I love this, bro. Come on, Brown. I need you, bro. What you got for me, Brown? God. Oh, my God. Allen, you give me a fucking... What are you clapping for, bro? We right there. Allen, you give me a fucking headache, bro. Like, for real. You fucking up shit right now, bro. I'm gonna say, ooh, Knox might be open for a touchdown, bro. Let's see how this works. Touchdown. Let's go, bro. Let's go. What's the score? I'm going for it. I'm going for it. I got to go for it, bro. I got to go for it. Let's go. All right, man. We need to stop, bro. We need to stop. Fuck. Who am I? Get out of here. Get out. I was so scared this night. I don't know what the fuck was going on. I was the cornerback, yo. I did a good job for the cornerback. I didn't know who the fuck I was, but then I saw I was the cornerback. That was a good ass job, bro. I ain't even my stunting. Oh my god, bro, they're gonna drive straight up field, bro. But we got the ball back, so if we get the ball, I might just let them score and get the ball back and take 3 minutes, bro. That's my best bet, bro. Let them score. Let them get a big ass score. Oh my god. Get your ass down. Because look what they're doing, man. Yeah, we're gonna let them score. I'm gonna do something stupid and let them score and just get the ball back, bro. I have no choice at this point. Look at this shit. Out of bounds. That's out of bounds, bro. Across the 45. Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Come on, man. Defense, y'all. Come on, bro. Y'all gotta give me something, bro. Oh my god. Let him score, bro. Let him score, man. At least we'll get the ball back and we'll end the half. Let him score, bro. I don't have time for this shit, man. This shit give me a fucking headache, bro. Just let him fucking score. Let's go. Let him score. Let him score. No. Man, come on, man. I try to drag everybody to the side. Let them score, bro. Let y'all can get an interception. Let them score. I don't give a fuck. Let's play man to man. Let's let Tyreek Hill burn one of them, bro. I gotta let them score because they gonna score fucking regardless. Let them score and get the ball back. That's my only chance, bro. Let them score. Let them go. Oh my god, why the fuck are you tackling him, bro? Let him go, man. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance. Fourth quarter, 2 minutes on the clock, in a tight one-point game. So the Chiefs in possession. Bro, I swear, if y'all don't let them score, bro. Let them score, bro. Go ahead, Tyreek, open. Move on. Dumb fuck. Let's play man down here and let them score. He open. Go ahead. Oh my God, Patrick Mahomes. What the fuck are you doing, Mahomes? I'm giving you the touchdown so I can get the touchdown and get the lead, bro. 1 minute 40. I don't think I can score, man. Let them score. Good job. Good job. Now we get the last. We get the last points. Man. All right, man, let's get this offense going. I wish they had let him score earlier, bro. Because if I could score less, game over. I going for two. And I did the same two-point plays and it worked. I'm not kicking no fucking field goals. If I missed the two-point conversion, I just missed that bitch. Let's go. Get a block. Let's go. Let's move it. Let's shake up. Timeout. All right, let's go. Let's go to the other side, man. Let's go. Time to be playing these dudes, bro. They do. Now watch. In a key moment of the game, I'm gonna throw an interception or some shit. I feel it, bro. Get a block. Get our bounds. Let's go, bro. Let's go. This shit. Let's go, man. Fuck. What's wrong with these dudes, man? I'm going to another screen, bro. The screen working so far. Why not keep going with it? And then open this bitch up for a long ass pass. Get a block. Oh my God. Nice block. Hey, man. What is Diggs doing, bro? Diggs. What is you doing, Diggs? Fuck. They just sat there. Let's go, man. They must be saying, if you want to pass me the ball, I ain't gonna do shit for your ass. Man, Allen, bro, don't start that shit, bro. You been doing good all game. Don't start that stupid shit, man. Like, what the fuck was that, bro? Allen selling the game already, bro. I swear, Allen selling. Oh my God, Diggs, you faster than that, bro. Put that speed on them damn field. Let's go, man. Oh my, what the fuck? Oh my God, they're going to sell me now, bro. They're going to give up on me now. This stupid shit, I swear, bro. Give me that. Let's go. Timeout. Beasley, good job, bro. Look, should I go up the screen? The screen been working for like three plays. What should I do here? I think I'm going to go back to the screen, bro. I can't believe this game. I swear, bro. We going for two. We scored this touchdown, bro. We on the goal line, bro. Let's go. Oh, my goodness, bro. Let's go. Hurry up. Hurry up, bro! Get your ass to the line! Get out of bounds! Let's go! That's all I needed, bro. Let's go. Let's go. And we still got a timeout, too, bro. Decision to make on the conversion down seven, but first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. Let's go! Let's go! Let's get the fuck out of here! Let's go! We gotta go for it, bro. We gotta go for it, bro. We going for it, y'all. We going for it. Game, set, match. Let's get the fuck out of here. All right, man. We got the fucking dub, bro. All right, man, let's check these stats, bro. I tell y'all, I always go for the underdog. But Allen 34-43, 377, 5 touchdowns, 1 interception. Mahomes 23-26, 331, 3 touchdowns, 0 interceptions. Just check the rushing. Edwards Allaire, 6 for 36, 1 touchdown. Singletary 4 for 30. No touchdowns, but receiving 10 for 125, 0 touchdowns, 8 for 105. Then Lara got 8 for 57, 2 touchdowns. Knox 7 for 73. Singletary Sarah for 57. Y'all know what time it is, bro. Let's get out of here, bro. All right, know what time it is.